yours is a 32 count four wall improver level line dance by Kevin Formosa. Here are the steps. This is how it goes. Moving forward, we're going to walk forward, two steps forward, seven, eight, walk, walk. Now the mambo, forward, recover, back. Two walks back, 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 quarter sailor to the left, behind, side, forward. Now we're going to do a three-quarter turn, so we're coming back to the front wall. Or walk, walk, run, 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 forward, recover, out, out, heel, swoop. So that's the first 16 counts. Let's do that with counts on the top. 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5, 6, 7, and 8. And 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5, 6, and 7, and 8. Facing the 3 o'clock wall. Forward, recover, side shove full, and two sambas. Cross, side, recover, cross, side, recover. So let's do it from our section three. We've done our out, out, heel, swivets. Forward, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8. Now what I call our turny bit. Forward, recover, half shuffle. Now we have a chase turn or a step, half pivot, step, step, half pivot, step, and three boogie walks or do something fun here. 1, 2, 3. Then we walk, walk, mambo. Start the dance again. Let's do the whole dance from the top. 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5, 6, 7, and 8, and 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, and 7, and 8, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8. Here's our turn. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8. Bit hard to do on carpet, but I'm sure you'll be right on the floor. There's no bridges, tags or restarts. Let's just do the second wall. 7, wall 2, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. And 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, and 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8. Walk, walk. Start the dance again.